A lone science vessel crosses the...
Where is everyone?
What's going on? Take cover, Heather!
You can't just shoot them!
They're not giving me much of a choice. Gun just broke. Look around. We need to find some weapons.
Something's over here.
We've got bogeys inbound.
Oh no! Here they come again!
Just keep shooting!
I don't know what's happening, but we have to leave.
Heather and Andy swiftly return to their ship, reluctant to fight their former friends.
I don't... Figure out what's going on. The hive might...
Damn it. We're too exposed. We can piece together some cover using the scrap that's lying around. down. Some more guns would be great, but whatever we can get. It's clear, for now.
We need something to slow them down.
It won't slow them down, but this will hurt them a bit.
Thank you.
Get ready.
I killed him.
Be on your...
Look! Is that a survivor?
Sure is. And he's got a crowd chasing him. Let's give him some cover.
Anymore.
Looks like it's clear. For now.
That was a close one! Thanks, bro. I thought those monsters were gonna kill me.
They aren't monsters.
Not on my watch. What's your name, kid? And what the hell is going on here?
I'm Jimmy, bro. And it all started when the evacuation siren... It's fully stocked! Score!
This actually seems defensible. Good job, kid.